right, Baltimore. You are looking good. You brought me home again. I want to start out with a chant. I'm going to do it once, then I want you to do it with me twice. Indict, convict, send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is
compliments of the whole team.
Indict, convict, send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell. Indict, convict, send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell.
Introduced to the game at the age of 13. It's when they first put their handcuffs on me. In the back of they black and white calling me a nigga. Wish you ran, boy, so we could pull the trigger. You better learn fast in this game of hate. In the game of thrones, you know what's on. In the danger zone, black lives are the prize. As they shoot us in the back, it's a straight up fact. You better rap or play ball, it's all that they told us. On the second strike, I got you coming from the shoulders. On the city streets with these racist ass rollers. Parole is to controllers, or it's probation. Mass incarceration across the nation with no time wasted, man. They got me blazing. Lace up the youth with the truth. How we come and demonstrate at the rally with my sisters and brothers. Hey, got a scene as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Just one of the voices that's seen as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Unify the streets as we're seen as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Shutting down the freeways as seen as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Our lives get took by those who chose to protect us. Need some protection just to feel protected. Walking through these streets these days is like suicide. Hey, you know how these chumps ride. Hands up, don't shoot, clicking off they safety. Haven't done a thing, but this motherfucker hates me. Color of my skin is a sin in his eyes. He don't really care if my mom is white. So die, nigga, die. I hear it every day in the stereotypical ways I'm portrayed on the screen. Don't let it drive you crazy. Although it just may, gotta float above the fray. I see an early grave, I'm a slave to my trade. All guts, no glory. Episode 6 of my West Side Story. Outreached in the streets to a city near you. If you see us coming through, it's for the boys in blue. Like, hey, got a scene as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Just one of the voices that's seen as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Unify the streets as we're seen as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. Shutting down the freeways is seen as a threat. Stop mass incarceration.net. They blew up little girls, hung us off from trees. Lynch us in the streets for the public to see. They say my flow militant, but in reality, unlike these watered down chumps that you see on TV, I was raised to have a message, not a cheesy punchline. As for my voice, I use it hard on the front lines. I'm acting like a sucker, calling me a homie when I see through the mist and finally get the gist. Stand up, be about it. From here out to Wembley, constitutional right is a form, an assembly. Assemble a message of epic proportion. Justice for the family, why you looking mad at me? I'm here to spread the word for the targets of oppression. Victims of the hate from your Smith and Wesson. No due process, acquitted of the charges, as they took a life of a brother that was harmless.
Send those killer cops in jail. The whole